He's trying to read the handwriting.
Really, oh, my handwriting. Can you read that? It's pretty clear. That, good for you.
Have fun making great sounds.
One side is one side.
Good thing she knows before she got the drums.
That's good for you. You got it pretty close.
Yeah, you did.
My name is Sally Jackson before
she did it. Well, you did well. You're welcome, honey. Yeah, you have to keep those as souvenirs. Open it the other way because you'll lose something.
Like the front part's probably the original, and then when they add it on, I think there's a little
bit. Oh, we're cute. Oh, that's for the skirts of the bathing suit.
Oh, isn't that cute?
It's a bathing suit and skirt.
And don't forget.
Oh, of course, black.
And what about the earrings? You dropped them in your lap.
Earrings?
Those are, I got those from the Grand Canyon. That's real silver. And that's a turquoise stone. Yeah. Yes, it is.
It's 6-0 or what?
6-1.
6-1. Who scored one goal? Who scored for your team?
Brian.
So you guys got one and the other team got six, they 6-1.
Did Brian or Brian
ever lose? Or I mean ever win? No.
I got them at the Grand Canyon, actually.
Delta Cup champions last year, never losing a game all winter.
So is this a different team this year?
Spring league.
Oh, so he couldn't get back on the same team?
A bunch of guys on the team, this is their first year playing.
Yeah. You're very welcome, dear. Glad you like them.
It's more experience.
Yes, I got the bathing suit in Yuma.
Yeah.